Well, Grant Tunks, I'm scared to ask, how many seasons is this?
I think it's about 26 this year, so yeah, it's been a while, but nah, we're loving every minute of it and thought we'd come back for another go. Hopefully it's going to be a good year this year, so we're looking forward to it.
26 years, mate.
Yeah, my wife's getting a little bit sick of it. She's been there for about 16, so yeah, it's good. Family's involved, they love it, boys love it, so yeah, no, we have a real good time.
That's what locks you into it. I think your sons, they've just got an addiction for it. They love watching you race.
Yeah, they do. They get out, help me clean the car and help me do stuff on the car and want to get involved, so it makes a big difference.
Your sons, will they race?
I don't know, mate. I'll let them make that decision. Jake wants to start having a go in a go-kart shortly, so we're sort of waving up that idea, so we'll just have to wait and see.
How's your dad, mate? He's one of the absolute legends of this sport. Of course, a man that raced super modifieds back in the late 60s and has been involved with this club for such a long time.
Yeah, he struggles along, mate. He just keeps going on day by day. But he's been up and down. He has his good days and his bad days, I guess. But his hearing's pretty much gone now, and his eyesight's just about all gone. So, but he still loves it. So he can't tinker on the car or anything, but he just loves being around it. So
there's one person we haven't mentioned, and that's your mum. If there's a more passionate mum out there than your mum, maybe Robbie Farr's mum, they'd be the same. Your mum, Corinne, she lives it as well.
Yeah, she does. I guess Robbie's mum and my mum, they come from that same era. Both their husbands raced and, you know, they've always been around the sport. So, yeah, they're very passionate about it and they love it and they love to see, I guess, their boys do good. So it's good. It's family involvement, mate, and you couldn't ask for anything else.